to say that it isn't a real thing, but I firmly believe that identity is whatever you want it to be. And I personally define my own being dreamsexual.
You know, sometimes it's never too late for adoption.